Well, that's what you like to see. Little ladybug sitting right on my eggplant leaf. She'll eat up those flea beetles and I won't have to do anything. It's nice. I hope I see more of those. Ladybugs, praying mantis, there's certain wasps and flies that are all good for keeping the bugs out of your garden. I just wanted to share that real quick. Thanks for watching, and thanks for all the comments and support. Talk to you guys later.